What are we doing today? Or now?
Driving.
Yeah. Alright, smart aleck. Alright, so we're going to my riding lesson today. I had one yesterday with Joel Walken. A jumping one, just because I couldn't get in with Megan this week. So I just went for Jill. And now I'm going to have a dressage lesson with Jen Milligan, who I've just recently started having lessons with. I've literally just had like two so far with Jerry, but he's going quite well with her. So I'm doing that again today, except I'm not really looking forward to it because I'm going to have to work really hard.
Give him the contact so he starts to stretch to it. And if he won't stay in contact,
often when you get resistance
just ran out of memory on my card, but we have an astronauted Jerry in a Eurohunter snuggy rug, just because I don't want him to get too cold in the stable tonight. Even though it's quite warm. Happy Jerry's in his stable. Yay! Hay and hard feed. This is a master chef at work. So what are we cooking today?
You'll be on the dinner plate in a minute, mate. I'll put the camera away.
Of course I'm filming. Dinner is served. Looks so good. Guacamole and sour cream, of course. There's nothing on there.
Yes, there is.
It's me. Delicious.
So I'm currently cleaning my saddle in this pocket. Go.
Some might say I've got a pretty big zucchini.
It's pretty big.
It's monstrous.
It's like the size of my torso. Yeah.
Me?
Jesus Christ.